Yeah, oh, we're going after. We have to go after him.
Ricky, you there?
And this is my Archangel Lymphorn, Day's gone.
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him.
Huh. Not as far as I thought
Boozer,
he'd go.
You there? Boozman!
Yeah, Deke. Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Old MacDonald farm.
Ian's very drunk.
That's interesting.
Oh, I don't need gas right now. Which farm?
Alright, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Screw that. I'm going after him. No.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell? Skizzo said that he had a bottle of whiskey. This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in
I
here?
I've been here.
This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer.
Should we go outside? That's the lady one they were talking about. And now I pull the big one and retreat.
Shut up. Bounty.
Huh!
Finally. Jesus.
Alright, dealt with them. Even got a new ear.
Yeah. Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? There you are. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. He can't have gotten far.
Boozer. Boozman!
Hey, Nick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
The other farm. Nick, I went to the other farm. I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just a little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah!
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing?
This is it. What do we got? More beer bottles. Empty. Tracks. Okay, so you're not in the barn. Farmhouse, yeah. Yeah, that's like a barn. Gotta take a closer look.
Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now where? Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. That's wet or oh.
Boozer, where are you? Booz!
I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Oh yeah. The like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking and now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home.
What's that? Another beer bottle. All right. What have we got? Still got this. That's gotta be him. Gotcha. Boot prints. Bingo. I'm gonna need my bike. I can't give him a ride without my bike.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya?
I'm coming over, buddy.
There he is! Little late for a stroll.
Hey, Deke. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You told me.
No,
you want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them.
That is a lot.
Bring it!
Okay. So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out of here,
no, I don't think so.
Well, I guess it's Horde tutorial time.
Huh? Bro?
Boozer? The nicer old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were going to drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was going to drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
I am glad I have the LMG.
That's what you said, Boozer. Is this it? That's how we're going out?
I think we should run.
Let's get the hell out of here.
In fact, I am of the opinion of fuck this. Oh god, no.
School bus! I see it!
Can I used to ride in a school bus?
Oh, that's great, Boozer! That's just great!
Haha, losers! Can't catch me now!
Oh shit, freak! Oh, I see him, Boozer!
I think we got away.
That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
And I knew. I knew it all along.
Now he's
gone
to heavy drugs.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank
you. Oh, God.
I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again.
I want to kill that horde.
I owe you.
No, no, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
Hey, I thought you said...
Up. I've seen him before.
There's nothing worse.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Whew, I did it.
What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah. Well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus. Where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay. I forgot I had to rebuy this one.
I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Yep.
It's stone cold. Hey, you just shrugged it off.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
Hold on, I'll get it.
How is he?
Let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 in the morning.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Doesn't seem dark enough for the actual horde yet. Could always be wrong, though. And to my knowledge, I cleared out most of the hordes in this area. Oh God. That's not a good sound. I think that was pretty good use of a pipe bomb.
Yeah.
I had to get the screamer here before she did her thing. Oh, come on, it's my own smoke bomb. And frag grenade, that's a good one.
Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
That should be plenty for the, well, plenty for the pot.
It doesn't look too bad. Yep.
I never did this one. Or did I? I did, never mind. All right, we're definitely heading straight back. Then I want to head out over there.
Okay, head back and talk to Ricky. Get my credits updated.
Normals.
Breaker.
Where?
Boozer, you up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit, sorry man, I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I'll pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
And we're here. All right, now what?
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Hold on. Thank you.
So,
sorry about that. So, you want me to, create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
He'll love it.
Put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
All right, apparently things are happening. All right, that's the end of this episode. If you enjoyed this episode, please like and subscribe. Till next time.